The first batch of COVID-19 vaccine arrived at the Kochi airport on January 13th. At around 11 a.m., a Goa airplane landed with 25 boxes of vaccines, as Kerala is to receive 4,33,500 doses of vaccines in the first consignment. As per health officials, 15 boxes, each with 12,000 doses, have been brought to the regional store in Kochi. The doses to the five districts including Palakkad, Thrissur, Idukki and Kottayam will be distributed by evening, a health official has said. During the first phase, Ernakulam district will receive around 1.8 lakh doses. The storage for the vaccine trials in its required temperatures have been facilitated at four centres in the district, including Ernakulam General Hospital. Covishield vaccine developed by the Serum Institute of India will be taken to three regional centres in Kozhikode, Ernakulam and Thiruvananthapuram. The first phase of vaccination for frontline health workers is all set to begin on January 16th in the state.